What's up? I'm Tandon and welcome back to my channel. Today is a very exciting video. I have my the 1975 sweater on because it's a very special occasion. I feel like we've been getting like bits and pieces of the album and it's just finally here, so I'm trying to really put that into my mind that okay, this is gonna be your first time listening to the album. Like, I have to take in every moment. So are we ready for this? So, notes on a conditional form, the 1975. Should we just go in? Ah! I'm so excited! Okay. Chill. Ugh. Also, there's a ton of people in the parking lot, like, social distancing. And I feel very uncomfortable because I'm gonna be, like, blasting music. But, that's okay, because it's the 1975, so they can jam out with me. Okay, are we ready? We're just gonna go into it. Obviously, the 1975. Gotta start with the 1975. Make sure it's in order. Okay. Who is that? That was a kid.
We are right now in the beginning of a climate and ecological crisis. And we need to call it what it is.
That's my girl Greta.
Have failed. But Homo sapiens have not yet failed.
Oh my gosh, this little thing on Spotify though?
Yes.
It's a mixture of all their videos. Okay, so we know Greta's speech. She's amazing. She's literally, I don't know how old she is, 14? I don't know, but if I just wish I had the knowledge that she had. She's so great. Shout out to Greta. So that is the first song. That's actually really special that they did that, because the 1975 is usually like their intro to the album. It's usually just music, as you know, if you're a fan. So wow, the fact that they put Greta's speech in there, that's really nice. Okay, next song. People. I cannot wait to hear that song live. Like, I can just imagine the crowd going off in that. That song, well, actually, I haven't heard the full album, but for me, I feel like that's the Love It If We Made It of this album. Because, I'm so excited. Okay. So we've heard People, but let's see if the next song. Oh, the end. Okay. Music for Cars. Bringing me back to the last album, the first time I heard this production. Oh wow. That is a whole orchestra right there. That live? Hearing this in my car right now, I have chills. I feel like I just went to heaven and came back. Okay, so the end, which is not the end. Oh, frail state of mind. We have heard you. We have heard you. I think production, again, is it just keeps getting better. It's crazy to even say, because the last album was such, like, production on the last album. I cannot stress. Amazing. Ooh, streaming. This seems interesting. Very calming. The 1975 is the only band where you would be listening to People and you're screaming at the top of your lungs in a mosh pit, headbanging, going crazy, and then you listen to streaming right after. Like, you know what I mean? It's versatile and we love it. Okay, sorry. There's not been a lot of like singing. I am confusion, but I'm not hating. Oh, the birthday party. I love this song and the music video. Oh, the art behind it all. Gonna skip just because we've heard it already. Ooh, this one's called Yeah, I Know. Ooh. 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 Okay, futuristic. What's up? What did he say?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know. really shocked because we are, there's been a lot of like just music, maybe because the songs that they've released have a lot of the lyrics and I'm just skipping them. So I'm really just hearing like a lot of production, which is like, their production's amazing, but I kind of want to like sing along. God heard me. Okay, wait. Sorry, I didn't even get to say it. It's called Then Because She Goes. Then Because She Goes. Then Before She, I don't know why that's like not a sentence to me. I feel like I would hear that in like an early 2000s song. I mean, movie. You know what I mean? Like the. Okay, wow. Okay, so that was Before She Goes. Oh, Jesus Christ, 2005. This song, I actually like died the first time hearing this. I actually really love it. Okay, I love that song. It's hella beautiful and it brings me back to like their OG music, you know, with like Maddie's very like breathy voice, which I love. Okay, this one's called Roadkill. Oh my god, it's almost got like a country swag to it. Roadkill. You probably couldn't like hear the lyrics. I was really trying to listen to what he was saying and I really liked it. So this is why when I listen to an album, I can't even give my full like review on it because I need to listen to every song like 50 times. I need to look at the lyrics. I need to watch their interviews, go in depth about every song, and then I like to give my opinion. But yeah, very nice. This one, oh, Me and You Together song. We know this one. They actually released a lot before the album. We know it, we've heard it, we love it. Next song. Ooh, this one's called I Think There's Something You Should Know. I'm psychic. Okay, yeah, sorry, because the words were going. I think there is something. Okay, that was I Think There's Something You Should Know. Whew, I like that one. This one is called Nothing Revealed, Everything Denied. Yeah. So Nothing Revealed, Everything Denied. Oh, wow. Oh, I don't know. Oh, who speaks?
Something missing, baby.
love that song. Okay. Okay, this one's called Tonight I Wish I Was Your Boy. Ooh, just I Wish I Was Your Boy. Okay.
I tell you.
Interesting. I like that. Dude, I'm not even done the album, but the 1975 is genuinely, to me, they're just like the only artist right now that really does not have a genre. Like, I can't put this artist into a certain, like, you know, style of music. They're literally a mix of everything, and it's so beautiful. I love them, and I can see why Matty Healy is so like, I don't believe in genres, you know, like, you shouldn't just control yourself to one style of music. And it's so true, like, the different ways this album is bringing you. Holy. Okay, next song is called Shiny Collarbone. Interesting name. Let's hear it. You're kidding me. I'm sorry, I'm saying it again, but the different styles of music, how do they do it? Again, it was like techno with like a reggae tone to it. I don't know what that was, but I love that. If you're too shy, let me know. We've heard it, but we're gonna listen to a little bit. Okay. Playing On My Mind is the next song. He's a little heartbroken. Okay, next song is called Having No Head. I feel like this album is really long. I feel like we've been listening to songs, eh? It's an hour and 20 minutes? Maddie, thank you for that. Are you kidding me? Okay, Having No Head, let's listen. Oh, wow. I love when they focus on an instrument for a lot of their music. Oh, I'm getting underground club vibes right now. That was a good choice. I like how they did that. Oh, I got chills. Okay, Matty Healy, you're not watching this. but if you are, sir, have you been listening to a bit of more techno lately? I don't hate you for it, because wow. I've been like, I don't know, I'm just getting a lot of like underground club vibes from I'm getting a lot of underground vibes here. The vibes are just, sorry, but I am, like, that's what I'm getting. I don't know if you have, you probably do, where you're from, if you're legal. There's underground clubs, and I love the ones in Toronto. My friends and I, we literally, like, live at this one underground club, and it's literally just, like, underground, but it's, like, it's just a scene. You have to be there to understand it, but that's the type of music with, like, lights. It's insane, and I could, like, imagine that, so I like that. Okay. I'm going on a tangent. Okay, having no head. Next song. What should I say? I don't know. Bagsy not in net. What the hell does that mean? Bagsy not in net. Bagsy? I don't know what that means. Maybe it's like a British term. Never heard of it. Or I'm an idiot. That could also be the reason. Let's just listen. Stop it. Oh my gosh. Okay, this one's called Don't Worry. Holy, there's so many songs. Oh. Don't worry. Be happy. Ooh. Are we gonna cry? I feel like we're gonna cry. It sounds like a crying one.
When you're in love, but you don't.
Okay. Oh, that was so cute. I feel like that would be in Disney movies. Oh, and the next song is Guys, which, by the way, I saw the music video. I made a reaction for it. Check it out. Oh. Okay, we've heard guys before I literally ruin my makeup and start crying, because I have to film another reaction after this, so I am not gonna cry. We love guys. I love the music video. It made me really emotional. But yeah, that's the end of the album. Oh, they ended on such an emotional note. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's collect ourselves. I feel like I have a lot to talk about, but we gotta make this quick because I feel like this video would be hella long because the album was long. I mean, I just love this band for many reasons, but me as a person, I have so many different, like, tastes in music. I love a lot, and that's why I just love the 1975. Like, that album itself, again, I always say it, I'm so annoying, but they just hit, like, every single thing for me. And the 1975... top three favorite people to see live because of the way that they do the lights, the product, everything. So whenever I hear their music, I just put it into, okay, that sounds amazing, and then times 10 hearing it live. I can't even speak. I'm like so taken back. That was insane. We really just went on like a roller coaster listening to that. Love this band so much. They're the one. They're my homies, and they're always there for me, clearly. But yeah, that was a really long video, so I'm gonna end it here. But thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate it very much. I reacted to the music video for Guys. I will link that down below as well. Let me know what y'all think. Let me know what your favorite song is. I don't know if I can pick a favorite song yet. If I do, I'll comment it down below, but I feel like I'll have to listen again and then I will pick a favorite song. But that was amazing. Okay, I love the 1975. I love y'all and all your support. So thank you so much for watching. My TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram is all tandon_Rebecca. It will be linked down below. But yes, I'm gonna listen to that when I go to bed. Okay, bye. Thank you so much.